In this video, we are demonstrating how to stop a live pipe leak using a Belzona 3D mesh repair kit. Repair a live pipe leak with a newly developed Belzona 3D mesh. For this repair, we use Belzona 1212, a reinforcement tape, Belzona 3D mesh repair kit, and Belzona spatulas, applicator, and mixing board. First, we prepared the repair area around the leak. The surface was thoroughly abraded using a file. Once prepared, we cleaned the area with Belzona 9111 cleaner degreaser to remove all dirt, grease, and other contaminants. We measured and cut a hole in the reinforcement tape to match the size of the plug. Next, we emptied the contents of Belzona 1212 Base and Solidifier onto the mixing board. Using a spatula, both components were mixed in a figure-eight motion until a homogeneous, streak-free mixture was achieved. We then applied one part of the mixed material to the repair area, pushing well into the surface using a short-bristled brush. The entire length of the reinforcement sheet was wetted out with the mixed product. A layer of Belzona 1212 was applied around the gasket of the mesh. Next, the 3D mesh with the reinforcement tape was positioned on the pipe and aligned with the leak. The mesh is made of flexible plastics and can contour the pipe of any diameter down to 3 inches. The pipe was wrapped with a reinforcement sheet to secure the 3D mesh in place. The surface was then smoothed out using an applicator. Once cured, the plug was inserted to stem the leak. Belzona Live Leak Solutions provide a safe and easy repair that helps reduce downtime and does not require hot work.